Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher on a drop in jobless claims and strong earnings reports from banks. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 29 points, the S&P 500 rose 7 points, and the Nasdaq gained 23 points. Oil prices were a little changed after gasoline demand dropped to its lowest level in a decade. Benchmark crude gained 24 cents to $100.83 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Neurocrine Biosciences announced an underwritten public offering of 9.5 million shares of its common stock at a price to the public of $8.10 per share. And Western Insurance Holdings has formed a new company called OnPoint Risk Solutions to handle commercial property insurance, construction, and liability claims. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.